When an estate is ready to be closed, there's a process for accounting to the beneficiaries, basically telling them what assets have come in, what assets have gone out to pay debts and expenses, and what's left for administration to the beneficiaries. That accounting, however, can be waived if everybody's in agreement. The closing of the estate can be expedited through those waivers.